Well, I think one of the things too, we always talk about the fact that we, this is a partnership. We partnered with you all, you invited us in, and we're so grateful that you invited us into your lives, and we've been able to be a part of it. We feel like a small part, you put in so much effort to get to this spot. And so other partners out there that we're so grateful for, Chris Barnett and the Lawrence Community Development Corporation and the City of Lawrence partnering on this. PNC Bank was instrumental as well. And this home was actually, where the property was donated, and we're grateful for that as well. Again, partnering and helping to make this come together. Angie was the person who donated this, so we're grateful to all those who came around to Jeanette and Mattie get into this home. So part of what we were able to do too is we came in and providing some accessibility to the home. As we came in, there was a zero threshold entryway, and kind of see that we were able to get in the house, and then there's no steps either. So then we have that in the back, and we'll be able to show that as well. Tell us a little bit, I'm curious, just kind of tell us a little bit about your search and a little bit even before, like how, the challenges you may have had when you were searching for the rental property that would be accessible.
Well, our search started because we had some family members who had participated in the Habitat program before. And, you know, with Jeanette's disability, you know, we've been in the same apartment. My mom and Jeanette had been in the same apartment for, you know, almost 18 years. And somebody suggested that we apply to Habitat, you know, that Jeanette applied to Habitat. And it's been really a really enriching journey. I mean, we really have learned a lot.
I love it.
Yes, Jeanette loves it. I love the program. I think we all enjoyed it, you know, the whole entire program. And like I said, it just started from a need to, we were in the apartment for so long because it was accessible. You know, they had, the apartment had done what they could do. They had leveled out the walkway so there was, you know, wheelchair entrance and given them a handicapped parking space and stuff like that. But, you know, as you get older, you kind of want a little bit more. So
sure.
Had the idea. Jeanette, you know, somebody suggested to Jeanette, and she said to me, you know, as her, I'm her niece, she says, you know, hey, put in the application for me, you know. So we put in the application and the journey began.
How do you feel like going from that situation to being a homeowner is going to change? What do you think? It's yours now, right?
Right. Well, we'll have more ability, you know, more stuff to do. We can do more stuff in our home. So we can have more control. Living under, you know,
people
above us and stuff like that.
Yeah.
All kinds of pets and stuff they have. You know, we just, this is ours.
I just can't take it anymore. It's like a pet.
Okay, she's trying to say that she'd like, you know, the peoples around us was more.
They had pets and stuff like that.
Yeah, you know? Sure. Yeah, sure. So now you get to, and this is yours.
Right.
You can have, yeah. And you can, I'm sensing that hosting a Thanksgiving, that's yours now in this space, right?
Definitely.
Yeah, that's exciting. Those are those kind of things that you can do that sometimes aren't as open to you when you're in this space.
And even go outside, you know, just sit on your porch and stuff like that. So.
And you got even a little park across the street that's so accessible to you as well. Yeah, and a yard and a driveway and all the things that'll be a little bit different and be yours.
Right.
Well, I'm. Some of the folks who helped build the house are with you to celebrate. Obviously, we got one, and Don is here, who is the superintendent. But out there, in the virtual world, they participated as well. We've got people who donated. We've got people who helped come alongside. Is there anything you want to say to the folks out there for our partner?
Thank you. Thank you for doing this, and I love it.
Awesome.
And
appreciate
it up very much. Appreciate it that y'all put
effort
doing
this.
Yeah.
It really is a dream come true.
It is.
Yeah.
She never imagined being able to own her own home, but definitely is a dream come true. You know, you guys do make dreams come true.
Well,
you do because
and that's the folks out there, and that's where I said initially, thank you for inviting us in. You've invited all these individuals and groups in and to champion you. But you all, you know, this was your dream, and we were just grateful to get behind you.
And thank you, boy.
Yeah. And you all did so much of the effort. So
thank you.
Well, I want to, we've gotten the keys, and some of we talked about the accessibility of getting in. We've got some other things that we can show everybody while you're on virtually. That gentleman right there, Don Pedigo, is the expert on this home. He helped do this together, so I'm actually going to give you the mic. That's kind of, I don't know, this is, Don's got the mic.
All right. Thank you, Joe. Well, the first thing that we can notice is this nice open floor plan that we have here. So it's very accessible. And then this is the kind of living area, maybe the dining area, then the kitchen in here. But here would be the main bedroom. And we'll just go in here. All of our houses have a 36-inch wide doors to accommodate any wheelchair users. But here we have the wet bath, which is something unique to this house. So it is all tile, and we have the vanity is set up for a wheelchair user. Have ample handrails in here. Again, everything is tiled. Then we also have the shower head. I don't know if Amy, if you want to go just look into our little shower area. And so everything is nice and open and accessible.
This is wonderful, Don. Great job.
Thank you.
And it's safe for Jeanette.
Yeah.
Really safe for her.
Yeah. Yes. So,
has Jeanette ever had something like this before in any of her other homes, or is this a first?
In her other home, well, in the home she did now, she got a step in shower. But it's still kind of hard and it's small.
Okay.
For her.
Great.
But it's nice. This is really nice.
So this will
help her a lot.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And we can go on through this way. We'll go out the back door and I can show the accessibility. Again, we have a nice wide hallway here.
Frank Gartner / the videographer.
Bathroom.
And out here in the back, it's the same thing. We have a low threshold. And again, no steps to hinder, and it goes on out here into the extra large driveway. So it has turned out wonderfully.
It really has. It's more accessible for them to get in the house.
Well done.
Because, you know, like when they're going out, then it's hard for Mattie to get her in and out of the car. And
That was a huge consideration that we had this parking pad here where you can pull up and get in.
Yeah, nice.
And so this is actually twice the size of our typical parking pad.
Mattie was thinking about putting the garage in so that she can pull up in the driveway and be safer for her and Jeanette.
Very nice.
And then this is so easy to do for the winter time, you know. Like come and throw salt on it and keep going. But we do appreciate this very much.
Well, we enjoyed building it, and it was a lot of fun.
And I can see it was built in love.
Oh, yeah.
So,
I'd love to show everybody some of the donations in the pantry that Courtney was speaking of earlier. If we can just go in there real quick. And I will show you the rest of the home here as well, since you're tuning in. So we've got the furnace room and laundry facility back here, right off of the back door. And a hall closet. Gotta love those hall closets.
No.
And we've got the bedroom here, also off of the back. Here's the second bathroom that I was showing earlier.
spaghetti.
Yeah. So we might have to have a dinner before Thanksgiving.
You know, like silverware.
A home blessing and right over.
All right. Anything else anyone would like to say, Michelle? She's a
I love it,
she says.
Yeah, thanks everyone for
showing up online.
Thank you.
For your partnership. We're so grateful.
Thank you.
Thank you.